We're almost there. Finally.
Oh yes, I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding.
Ooh, nice one, BD1.
You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Sears' last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Sarah was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No. I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life.
Alright, let's slide on through here.
We found it. Feels different than the other two. No. I don't like it.
Spore the tomb, okay.
Transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Well, that's nice. Tomb Guardian is this? Well, this one looks more powerful. Taking them down.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning it. It's in Cordova's property, it's the Zephyr. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron among the dead.
Nope. Yeah, no. You're not doing that. I like that. See ya. Bye. That's the way to go.
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
Come at me, actually.
Just ignore her.
Show me you can actually do it. Yeah, come at me.
Hostile
No, don't fall. Who said that? Somebody not fun. That guy, yeah. That's the guy who said it. Okay, took him out. What we do? I'll just take you out regular style. Alright. We made it over. Oh, that's a climb up here. Oh! Not cool, llama ram thing, whatever.
Soon enough. I'll take those off.
Good, we made it. Oh! Okay, we barely made that one. Just gotta go through here. Oh, flashback.
Everywhere it is within me, it surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you, and summon.
The Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so. Part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow.
The Jedi!
And I'll make that one.
This was an offering to the sage bird here. The time was considered precious.
That's how we do.
We know what we have to find. droids anyway. Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. We're good cops though, right?
What the?